But it's not just about that they were freed. It's the Supreme Court made a decision that Mexican people have the right to protest.
Right.
They have the right to freedom of expression.
So was that constitutionally not their right before then?
Well, it was under threat. It was under threat. And if those people had been kept in prison simply because they were protesting,
right, the
you know, wealthy people stealing their land, that would not have sent a very good message. So we do that kind of thing.